Welcome back to the Creepy. Today I'm going to be trying to drive safely! So, yeah. Right now I'm stopped because it's a red light. Now it's a green light, so let's go! So, we're going to be trying to get to the beach today. Oh, wow, if I would have crashed there. Wow. Which way do I have to go? Kinda straight. Alright, so you may have seen a video like this driving safely earlier on my channel. It was a green light, and okay, well, I was in the middle of the intersection when it was the red light, so I am still allowed to go. Alright. And the only rule, well, kind of going fast, but. No! That's no sidewalk. I'm turning too much. Because it's a regular controller. It's a regular old controller that I'm using to drive. Wait, I was supposed to turn to get on the highway. No signs saying no U-turns. There we go. Ew. Well, I didn't crash. That was close. Alright. I don't want to exit. Ooh, that was so close. Am I going the right way? No, I'm not. Alright. Which way do you think that went? I think he hit me. Yeah, I'm gonna say that it's mostly his fault and continue this. Oh, don't cross the double yellow line. Actually, let's slow down a little. We're not doing that bad. How long have we been doing this for? 4 minutes? Almost better than my last video. My last video I crashed after 4 minutes and 25 seconds. So if we can make it to 6 minutes, whoa. Nobody change lanes. Alright, there's a car there though. I'm gonna start slowing down. I'm still going the right way, wait. Where am I? Where am I? Why isn't it? Am I not? Oh, there I am. Okay. gotta kind of be careful with the next exit, because I have to take the next exit, I think. But I am going pretty fast. I'm going 90. Okay. Oh, gosh. Alright. Let's see. I think this is the right way. One way to find out. And if it's not, we're gonna have to exit and... Yes, we are going the right way. And we beat my time from last time. 4 minutes and 25 seconds. Oh. Something was telling me to slow down, so I'm slowing down. Nope. Don't want to exit there. Oh my gosh, I thought this was skate 3. I was going to try and do a trick. Whoa! That's the horn, too? No, it's not. No, I don't want to pull that back and the accelerator. I don't want to be losing behind me. So, yeah, this is what it looks like when... Yeah, I'm going to stop doing that. Yep. There we go, there we go, there we go, and I stopped. There we go. We're almost at the beach. Oh, 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 I almost hit that guardrail. Well, there's a speed limit sign. Exit? I think that was the exit lane. My gosh, it was. Oh, was it? No, it wasn't. What? Oh my gosh! That truck was merging lanes at the same time I was. That. Okay. That was all your fault. Keep going. I was going 1 mile an hour. Pretty sure the beach is this way. This is the ramp, so I better start slowing down. I gotta be going a little. Alright, let's check the... What are you doing, truck? Am I going the right way? Yes, I am. I can't believe I didn't mess up. No, no. Is this the exit for the beach? It is. This is the beach exit. That was you, but we didn't. All right, well. I did bump into him. He's not going to go when it turns. Oh, yeah, he is. So yeah, I did bump into him, but if we look at the map, the beach is actually right down this road. So yeah, I lasted 9 minutes and 40 seconds. So yeah, if I just would have been able to make it right here. Here's the beach. This is the beach here. See, I was almost there. I was so close. I only needed like another 2 more minutes because I kind of drove a little fast. I'm still driving quite fast, but yeah. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed this episode. Now I'll be back with more. Bye!